What would you do if I died?
If you died?
Mm-hmm.
My life would be over.
Laying in the silence, waiting for the sirens.
You the ranger with the dead wife?
What did you say?
Any signs, I'm alive still.
Yeah, well, I can't stop thinking about it. I can't think about anything else but her.
I'm not
It's okay to be sad.
I'm not sad.
You have to actually deal with your feelings and not run away from them. Otherwise, you're going to continue to be pissed and getting away with it.
I'm
going to
make it worse.
Are you just gone? Like always.
What do you want me to do, Stella? I am trying.
Yeah, when you're forced to.
I needed you. August and I needed you.
Even now, I mean, you're not here.
They need you.
I'm here.
And there's nothing that you can do except be here. Start being here.
William, I am here!
You are chasing ghosts!
Some things don't add up!
Everything, all of that, if you don't stop searching for something that's not there,
James thinks that I might not be quite right in the head, and I thought I'd be better off if I was just putting myself to work, but I'm not off on that case, and I couldn't think straight.
You might feel different in the morning.
I'm not gonna feel different about you. Being here, I'm learning. Now's all we got.